New at 10, a man was shot and killed while trying to rob someone last night. And tonight, we have new video of what happened moments after that shooting. Steve Chamrez is live near 94th and Brown Deer. Steve.
Mike, police call the man who died inside that gas station right there a suspect in two different robbery attempts last night. In the first attempt, he shot somebody. In the second attempt, somebody shot back.
It was 6 minutes after 10 last night when drama stumbled through the door, just steps from where Hamid Mahmoud is supposed to go on with business like nothing happened.
Is it terrible? You can tell that it is terrible, you know. So things going on around, but we're never affected by that.
The gas station security cameras show a man shot and bleeding in the last moments of his life. Police ID this man as 22-year-old Itavian Belcher. They say he was shot while attempting to rob someone. In the first moments after he hit the floor, several people do tend to him, wiping away blood and trying to stop the bleeding with wads of paper towel. Eventually, police arrive and use their skills to try and revive Belcher. Despite nearly 10 minutes of trying, Belcher eventually died. We're not going to show those final moments, but Hamid Mahmoud has watched them today more times than he probably should have. It's an image that will stay with him for some time.
You can't say that. You can get easier. It still terrifies you. Yep. It could be anybody, you know.
Again, police say Belcher shot a woman in a robbery attempt earlier in the night. We are told she continues to recover. Live in Milwaukee tonight, Steve Chamrez, today's TMJ4.
All right. Thank you, Steve.